Good morning, guys. So, the sun is totally blocked out now. I was here a few, 2 hours ago. It's about 6 o'clock now. And it was just a few clouds. Now it's almost all covered. There's something eerie going on, guys. I don't like this. I don't like this at all. And the I feel like these clouds ain't matching. I don't. The sun is there. Behind these, these are very dark, some of them. Some of them are totally white. It's like a three-layered sky. Three-layered. Four. Like, look at that. Look at that strange cut in the clouds. Yesterday I saw some strange rainbow type colors in the clouds. I wonder if this comet they're talking about is being hidden by, you know, CERMHAARP. It was supposed to be a sunny day 2 hours ago. Now it seems like we're gonna have rain. I don't know, but you can see the coastline is dark, dark. Like, yeah, this is, it's very unusual for Oslo. Oslo is known as the sunshine town in Norway. These clouds ain't normal, you know. Maybe some of them, but like, not all of them. This is the, I don't know, deceitful. Look, they're moving so fast too, the clouds, wow. Can you see the speed of them? Like, I literally watched them go so fast. But it's not the same to see it in the camera. That's weird. This is strange. I feel there's something hiding in there. Like, yeah. Something shouldn't be here. Like, where does this darkness come from? Like, that's not a rain cloud, but that might be, but this ain't, but like, looks like chemicals, I don't know, but it's like, I'm sorry, just came from Marfugo TV or Marfugo News. Oh, there's a tiny object. No. It's just a cloud crossing by. Strange clouds. Really strange clouds. Eerie. I'll tell you, this is eerie. Kind of disgusting. Yeah, I can't feel my fever. They're talking about the comet, and a caller have some videos where he showed that there's mushroom clouds and stuff in the sky over America. We're here too. I think yesterday there was one over my rooftop, like that one, but more looked like a mushroom type cloud. Why are there mushroom type clouds? Because we're not nuking people or nuking ourselves. I wonder if we're nuking out somebody else. Wow, these clouds move so quick. Some of them, like the first layer. The second layer, not so much. The third layer seems stale. Like, boom. Like etched into the sky. This is beautiful. Blue. But like, look at that, look at that. That looks like kind of a little bit like a mushroom cloud. Wow. Or maybe two, three. Scheiße. See if I can see. You know, look at that. Isn't that weird? Look at that. Where does that light come from? It's certainly not the sun, because the sun is all the way over here, behind our cloud, this cloud system. This is the most authentic light. Oh, that's too dark. This is, yeah. Well, I don't like to show you guys this, but it's the truth. Hi, Bodhi. Birds are confused. Just like me. Hope you're doing good out there, all of you. Look at that, soon vanishing. That's the one I thought was an airplane or an air contrail or chemtrail. It's traveling by behind the other clouds. No, I don't like this. Not at all. This is how the sky looked this morning. Now, look at this. Sacred geometry. Sacred geometry. I'm concerned. I wonder where this comes from. Why it's so bright. Oh, I thought I saw a UFO. Joking. I'm a little bit curious about this. These bright spots between the dark clouds. There's some. It's minuscule. That's not the sun. That's not the sun. The sun is here. So I wonder what's that light? Sure ain't the sun. This will be the sun. Behind that dark cloud. Okay, I'm a little upset. A little bit upset. because I'm tired of being deceived. Okay. Well, okay. Thanks for watching. Ciao.